Yeah, most of government, I mean, every government need to have good exchange rates for their currency. Because why? Because exchange rates measure how much domestic currency can be exchanged for foreign currency. So how about that? When we have good currency, so we can buy many things, like this one. Indonesia have rupiah, right, for currency. So when the rupiah is lower, rupiah currency, the exchange rate is lower, so many people, many country will buy our goods, understand? So our export will increase, will grow, because our currency is low, understand? Other country like to buy our goods, because our price, our currency, making our price good is lower, understand? But when we have strong currency, or this exchange rates have up, so many country, or in other words, our export will lower, because our goods is more expensive because of our currency, understand here? But in other hand, our import will be increased, because when our currency is strong and then other currency is lower than our currency, so we can buy many things, understand? Maybe we feel Apple mobile phone is so expensive because our currency, but you know, when our currency is strong, maybe Apple is so cheap maybe for us, understand here? Alright. Okay, and then when you can buy a laptop cheaper? When? When our currency is lower or higher, the price? Higher, right? Because we import that one, we buy, yeah. So you see this one. This is the important one for currency. Yeah. In other hand, currency have effect in export, but in other hand in import. Yeah. I repeat again. When our currency price is high, so our goods is so expensive. Understand? So our export will be lower, but when our currency is low, the exchange rate of our currency is lower, then other country will see our goods is so cheap, understand? And then many country will buy our goods, so our export will be increased, understand? Good. There is the issue, or there is the case when Japan will increase their export. At that time, the export of Japan, you know, is so high, but maybe even the best can be improved. How to improve again? When they have higher, so they want to be higher again, high again, high again. So how to make it that? So they make their currency lower. So in other hand, they will increase their export. Understand? We say differentiasi. Yeah, differentiasi. So differentiate their currency. Make it lower their currency. Japan make their currency lower because they want to increase their export. What the effect when they have increased their export? What effect? The good effect is they will get the income, guys. Good. Yeah, they will get more income. Okay. So, but you know, some exchange rates change continually or floating, while other are fixed for periods of time. Sometimes, when they can spend their money or they have more income, so they can make their currency good or fixed because they have more income. So when they have low income, so they cannot make their currency strong. So sometimes it's floating. Floating, you know, increase, sometimes decrease that one. So making their currency is floating, that means. Floating currency. So that's because of the demand and supply. What supply and demand of the currency? You know, like this. Brunei Darussalam. They have good income. Brunei, they have good income from what? Brunei? From export what?
Oil.
Brunei Darussalam, ya. Yeah. Oil, yes. They have good in export oil. So they have more income in from oil. So they can manage their currency from the floating currency. So that's become in other hand, maybe the country when they have no income more, so they so difficult to make their currency stable, you know. When they have low income, their currency will floating according to supply and demand. And about international policy coordination, in an integrated economy, one country's economic policy usually affect other countries as well. So when one country they stop their import, maybe Indonesia will stop import for goods from China. So will affect what? The export from China, right? That's the example that one of the policy from one government will affect to other country. Understand? That's the example. So in other hand, maybe they will take tax for import more. They make high tax, you know, tax, right? Tax import. That means who will pay tax import? Who will pay? Other country, because they export to our country, right? So the goods that come to our country, this is import. So every import good, we will take the tax. For what this tax? For our income, right? When we make this tax is higher, so how about this good? The price of this good will be higher also, expensive also. You know, when you buy maybe Innova from their country, maybe cheaper than Innova when come to our country, of course, right? Because there is the tax of import. So this is the case that when one country have policy about a tax of import, making higher tax of import, so will make other country have effect from that policy. So leading to the need for some degree of policy coordination. After that, how they need the agreement until one country have fair, you know, fair for taking the tax. Maybe the developed country, because they have, you know, interesting what they have many goods for technology, maybe. So a developing country like Indonesia, when Indonesia want to export your raw material, you know, like what Indonesia will export raw material like
rubber
maybe, yeah? So yeah, the coal maybe, yeah? So because of the issue of environment, how? Oh, because the coal is one of the case, you know, one of the cause that make our environment is break. So maybe developed country will stop the import for coal. So how Indonesia? This one, okay, will affect their export, Indonesia export, right? In other hand, Indonesia just have export for raw material. Maybe England, they have no raw material, but they have technology, maybe, yeah. Maybe the income not from selling raw material. The income from tourism maybe. Yeah, because many people come to England, come to London to watch the football match, yeah. So they come to England to study, right? So this is the income every person come to them. So you know the issue of Brexit, Britannia exit, you know. You know European Union. Yeah. European Union. This agreement, all of the European country have agreement together. To what? To make a one currency that they will use together, namely Euro. Is it right? Maybe last year, Britain or London or UK, they have new regulation that they want to exit from European Union. Exit. You know exit? No exit. You know? Yeah, right. They not become the member anymore. Yeah, you know pound sterling?
Yes.
Yeah. If European country, when somebody come from Italy, enough that they just pay the tax from European, you can take around to Bulgaria, to other without you pay anymore. Because in European country, there are small country, right? Switzerland and so on and so on. This is European country. When somebody come from Italy, just they pay from Italy and then not pay anymore in other country, like visa and so on. Understand? Okay. So because of the England, they have interest from this, you know. Many people come to England. Many people come to England, yeah, to watch football in one match, you know. Oh, so expensive the ticket for watching the football, right? So this is the big income. And other hand for visa. In other hand, the currency of pound sterling is so high, you know? Pound sterling is more expensive than dollar, 19,000 and more. So because of this, yeah, I don't want to England don't want to enter to, and then they want to exit from European Union, this one. Because of this one, because the income from England is so big, yeah. When they still join with European Union, this is maybe I cannot get more income from this one, you know. Because if I see many people come to England, not to other country, even like this one, you know. So when they come to England immediately, so they pay for us. So if there are 1 million people, so how much, like this one, the visa that we pay, that the tourists pay to England, so. Okay. So now we going to the second chapter. That's the just now the continue from the first chapter. Now the second chapter about world trade. Maybe I have shared to you. Is it right? The file from first chapter in your email. I have sent to you. Do you have seen your email? What's your email? Islam antara putri. Oh yeah, woman, I check again. I feel I have sent to you. Okay, the second now about world trade. World trade, you know, world trade. So every country in this world, they have trade among them, you know. By that trade, what the effect? They will get, they will gain the income. Is it right? So they will change technology. Is it right? So when you know, when our country, maybe because we have no car, we have no laptop, so we need to import, is it right? All of that technology tool, yeah. When you come to dentist, you know there is the sophisticated tool, yeah, to check your teeth, is it right, man? So this is all is import, not from Indonesia. Maybe you come to what? When somebody pregnant, so they will check their baby, you know. So USG, yeah. This is the tool from Germany, right? So there is X-ray to check the body, yeah. This is also import. So you know when the country cannot import any good from other country, how poor of that country, right? So maybe your shoes, maybe some of you have bought the shoes from China, maybe from Shopee, because and so cheap. Wow, this is cheap. But Nike is cheap. So we buy that. Or maybe the cotton, yeah, your jilbab, you don't know from where that cotton, yeah. Maybe the fabric have import from China. Yeah. Okay. And who trades with whom? Who trades with whom? From world trade. Who trades with whom? You know. Who trades? Who trades? Yeah, the country with other country, right? Or maybe the corporation also, yeah, they trade with country. And then, okay, so we'll explain about the gravity model. The gravity model is how the country will trade, will do the trade with whom? With the country that the same size of that country. Like here. The example is, you know, Canada. Canada is the big one, right? United States, because of gravity model, this one, like to get a trade or do the trade with Canada than with Brasilia. You know, then with who? Below America, what that? Colombia, yeah. Then with Colombia, America like to do the trade with Canada because of the size of country. You know, the size not just the big one, but the size also how this country is developed country or not like that. You know, when we using gravity model, so you know gravity. When somebody will throw many something, so we'll go down again, right? So this is because of that have weight, you know. But when you when you what say throw like cotton, you know, will float. And then not maybe or maybe other balloon will float. Okay. But bet other when have the weight, when the weight is so what we say maybe 5 kilos, so will quick to go down to the earth, right? Then have no weight, so this is about the gravity. We will know the anomaly of the trade. Anomaly of the trade, how many times that country will do the export and import to other country. Just now, we see how many times United States will import or export to Canada, then to Colombia. Understand? United States will like to export the goods from Canada, then Colombia, because the gravity model, the gravity, because the size of the United States, same with Canada. This one, understand? Because both of that is developed country. Can you understand? Yeah. Who trades with whom? Who trades with whom? That means the subject and with whom, like that. More than 30% of world output is sold across national border. That means more than 30% world output, that means when they have output, they will sell to other country. Yeah. Because they need the income. Like the father will look for the money. Like the father, your father cannot print the money by themselves, right? But your father need to get a job, or they need to sell something, right? From selling something, they will get the income, right? Because our country cannot print the money by themselves. They need to sell the goods until they get dollar. By this dollar become the income. By this dollar become the income, and then they can spend the money, to purchase other goods with this dollar. Our country, we cannot buy or import the goods with rupiah. Can we? Cannot. We cannot. Because other country not accept rupiah. They accept dollar. International currency, dollar. Yeah. The five largest trading partners with US in 2015 were China, Canada, Mexico, Japan, and Germany. You know, the largest trading partners, United States, in 2015. China, Canada, Mexico, Japan, and Germany. You know, China now the greatest country now today, Canada also, Mexico, Japan, about technology, Japan, Germany, The largest 15 trading partners with the U.S., accounted for 75% of the value of US trade in 2015. They have, like this one, their partner, 75% they have do the trade. Yeah, they export and import the goods, with the United States. Around how much? 75%. So when they have the goods, they not consume that good by themselves, but they need to export also, because they need the income. Understand? Yeah. So when you see the figure, this is the figure, Maman, you will see that. how the major partner for US, when I see here, the major partner is the first is China. China is the first major partner. Yeah. What does the chart suggest are the factor that determine whether two countries will trade a lot or only a little with each other? Okay. US trade measure as the sum of imports and export of goods is mostly with 15 major partner. Okay, I will see here. Size matters. Why US, United States, have partner with Germany, United Kingdom, and France? Because this is the largest European economies. The largest European economies. Who's that? Germany, UK, and France. This is the trading partner. What? Who? United States in 2012. Why does the United States trade more with these European countries than with other? Why? Because the first, because the largest GDP, you know, GDP what? Gross domestic product, yeah, gross domestic product, yeah, from this country, because the largest GDP, three countries, Germany, UK, and France, they have largest GDP, yeah. The value, what is GDP is the value of goods and services produced in an economy in Europe. That means these three countries have produced the goods or services, they have a big value. So they can they have a largest GDP. The second, each European country sell of US trade with Europe in is roughly equal its share of European GDP. Like this. The share each European country share of US trade with Europe is roughly equal it like this one. The country who import like this. When the country, I want to say, this is country A and this is B. I want to import your goods, but you so to import my goods. Understand? Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Like this. I impossible if I buy your goods, but you buy the goods from other country like this one. Why? Understand? Why I buy your goods? Even though other country can create the same goods like you. Because what? Because I trust with your goods. Because you have goods quality. Because you have, you are developed country like this one. If we, let me see. If you have, this is watch, right? This is watch from Alexander Christie, mashallah. Alexander Christie, I don't know from Swiss or from what? Somebody give me, you know. I never buy the watch. Ustazah. Oh, I am not wrong. Ustazah MM is wrong. My supervisor. This is from Swiss. And one wristwatch again from Africa. So when you give, which one do you will choose? From Swiss or from?
Swiss.
Of course. That means same. With United States, just know, they want to buy or import the goods from who? From the largest GDP. Why largest GDP? Because you have good quality in your goods and services, this one. So in other hand, they will change the same one. Germany also I will buy what? Apple from United States, of course, right? Not Xerox from Indonesia. Or what? Asus. I don't know from whom. Yeah. They want, right? They want to buy that from the same big for the largest GDP, you know? Yeah. So German want to buy from United States. United States also will import from Germany because both of them have same the quality. This one. Okay. So this is the example that's a gravity model according to the size of that country. Okay, understand? Good. Please write as you understand by Indonesia or by English up to you. But better if you write by in English, right? Okay. You try to write by English. Good. So, okay. The size of European economies and the value of their trade with United States. If we see, there is the size. The gravity model. The size of an economy is directly related to the volume of its import and export. The size of economy. The size of economy like this. When we have a big country, even though our country is a big, but our GDP is low, we cannot say this is the big economy. The big economy according to how many goods they can produce and how many goods they can consume. If our country, even though we have a lot of people in our country, but we cannot buy the expensive goods from UK, from US, like Apple, most of us will not buy the expensive one, but we use the KW one. So we are still a small country. Understand? So the ability of the country will consume of that good. This is the size of that country. Larger economy produce more goods and services, so they have more to export. They have produced, developed country have produced more of the technology goods. Yeah. So they have more produce it. They will export more, right? Yeah. Larger economies generate more income from the goods and services sold, so they are able to import more. When the country have produced more of the goods and then can sell that good to other country, not just produce so cannot sell to other country, for what? They cannot get the import, the export, they cannot get the income. So when they have big income from that export, they will import more. Understand? Like we are, like human. When you have, or we say, when you have money from your parents, so what you do? You will consume, right? You will buy something, right? Same with the country. When we have a lot of income, big income, so maybe we will buy many things from our country, like the train, the fastest train. What do you say? MRT, yeah. Maybe LRT, yeah. MRT or LRT. There is both of them. Yeah. Maybe we will buy maybe 10 years ago, yeah, because we have more income. Yeah, we can buy many things. Because so in here, when the country import more, they will import more. Yeah, they have ability to import more to buy many things. To make their country more sophisticated than before by many tools that they used. Yeah. Trade between any two countries is larger. The largest is either country. So when the trade, we back again the gravity model because of the ability the country produce just now. So the second is how that country will import to other country. UK will import more from US. So also US will more import from UK. Import mean that mean maybe the tourists come to that country. This is like import, right? Because they will pay. Yeah. They will consume that to that country, right? When tourists come to our country, yeah, they will pay the visa and then after that they will consume, yeah, in our country. Okay, so other using the gravity model, looking for anomalies. A gravity model fits the data on the US trade with European countries well, though not perfectly. Meskipun nggak perfect, jadi European country by using gravity model, US will know how much the European country that consume their goods or US goods, understand? The Netherlands, Belgium, and Ireland trade much more with the US state than predicted by a gravity model. So after do the gravity model, and then there is the data that Netherlands, Belgium, and Ireland that they have a trade much more than other European countries. The Netherlands and Belgium have transport cost advantage due to their location. Because the location of Netherlands and Belgium maybe, yeah. I don't know how, but this transport cost have advantages. That mean tourists that from US come to Netherlands or Belgium, they sought to pay more then come to other country. Maybe I don't know how. Maybe their location maybe not same with other. Because in here transport cost advantage, that mean transport cost advantage, that mean Netherlands and Belgium they will get more the income from transport cost when the tourists come to their country. Okay, 5 o'clock. Right. Thank you, and this is our meeting today. So I will ask you.